the difference between magic and miracles. When people are telling you that you need to set a goal and you need to have an intention, and before you go into a meeting or whatever you're looking for in your life, you got to put it in great detail, minute detail of everything you want to have happen. Where are you in that picture of agreeing that the more intention, the clearer and the more specific you are, the more it's going to benefit you?